Wash your hands with cold water. Quicker. Turn the deep fryer to 375. The ready light's on. A good rule of thumb is as soon as you turn the deep fryer on or put new oil in, it's time to change the oil. We're getting there. Potato chips with some meat on it. Chips with some grease on them, meat on them. I got some Mike Tyson all natural chicken wing sections, 4-pound bag at Walmart. Wash your hands with cold water. Quicker. I'm going to just rub the chicken on the counter to get a good bacteria. Always buy the cheapest possible plastic bags to store stuff because freshness. This one fell apart. I mean, duct tape. you know, bland food with freezer burn gives it a little bit of taste. I need to duct tape that. I got this kind of cooking oil, it costs about $9. It's not soil beans.
Holy cannoli, this place is hot. And it's almost done.
Now I got some ranch dressing. Yeah, I think they're done. Smells like chicken. Might want to cut back on the ranch. It tastes all right.